Hey guys, today I'm going to make a hair mask and it is full of nutrition and protein, and this is for healthy and shinier hair. So what you require for this hair mask is all the home kitchen stuff. Like, you need one egg, we need one full egg, then we need one lemon, and only these are the main ingredients that are required for this hair mask. So what we are going to do first is that we are going to break this egg and open the complete egg in a jar. If you want only the shine to your hair, you can just put the white part into the hair. But if you want the nutrition and if you have thin hair, you want to grow your hair strong and healthier, then you can take the complete egg. So I have the white and the yellow part of the egg. Then you need one complete lemon. Just squeeze one complete lemon into the egg. So this is how the mixture looks. It's a complete egg and the lemon. So what you need to do is you need to stir this liquid now and make it into a very thin paste. You need to apply this mask regularly to your hair. Like, if you apply this every week once, that is more than enough. In a month you can find the difference. So I hope you enjoy this tutorial on hair mask. Thanks for watching. Bye.